guys, we're here in Hasselt, a small town just pretty much next to the track. We are here to make some chocolate. I'm a big chocolate fan. I don't know if René is a big chocolate fan here.
I love chocolate, and hopefully we can have some nice little taste of Belgian chocolate.
So yeah, we're gonna hop in and see what we can find.
We're going to make a very special bar that I made for this occasion. So let's see what they're worth outside the car.
Push.
Robin, press it out.
Boy, you need to press quite hard. Not too bad, huh?
Give me the baby.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Very gentle, not too close.
Hey, look at that.
Finish?
Finish!
Yeah!
To a good race.
Thank you.
You did very well in chocolate.
Thank you for the experience.
A lot of success on Saturday and Sunday.
Thank you. Very nice to see that they put so much effort into chocolate, which is gone in a second actually.
And it's very tasty. I mean, Belgian chocolate. Tasty.